Hi everyone, welcome back to some more Silent Hill 2. I'm back where we left off after the stress of getting the generator on. I don't know why I did that. I've already just saved. And now I'm going to follow where I last saw Laura, which was your level up. And let's see if we can find her. I went the level down first. Alrighty, Laura. Please don't be mad at us. Oh, it's locked. Anyways, okay. So there's gotta be a different route I can take to level 2. There's another staircase over that way. Sorry, I don't know why my my voice will not stop cracking. Okay. Okay, all right, I guess we're going around the side of the elevator. I heard something. Or not? Which way do I go? Been in there. I guess I could just take the elevator to level 2. But I feel like it won't let me. Oh, no, okay, it does. Alright, there we go. Alright, now we're checking out 2.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry.
That's fine. What's going on? Are you hurt?
It's nothing. Probably just a hangover.
Damn, raw dog in the pills without maybe water or anything.
Yeah.
I have to take my pills like a dog does, so I can put it in like a piece of bread or something and just... make myself convinced that I'm just eating.
So comfy.
I'm gonna go look for Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can.
James?
You okay?
I wanted to ask you. What if you can't find Mary?
Yeah.
What will you do?
Good question.
I haven't really thought about that.
Get back soon, okay?
For sure. I really hope you're okay.
Sorry, I just need a moment.
Yeah. Please don't die on me. I'm begging you. Oh, bless the save. Why couldn't she be in this room then? Alright, yeah, the doors to this level. Take care of what matters most. Leave the rest to us. Toluca Palliative Care Center. Oh yeah, that's what she said. Whoopsies.
Now, where is that girl?
I'm hearing things and I cannot see things. Which is not a fun combination.
Sound.
I'm paralyzed in fear, dude. Direction. Ugh. I literally can't see, I can only hear. I'll happily take that shotgun now. y'all. And the breathing I'm hearing. The clicking. What is that? Patient interview transcript. Annotation. The following interview was conducted with blank. In response to incident 071. I remember lying in water, empty, and then I felt him stare. He was close, very close. I had to get out, had to get away, but he followed. He kept staring, so I made him stop. Now I'm empty again. Can we go back to the pool? I knew it. What the? Oh, I was like, where'd your body go? God, I hate this. Whoa! Okay, there's another one behind me. Good to know. Let me get some space. Man, y'all are brutal. Oh boy. I don't like ones. So this leads back there. All right, good. Are they blind? Oh. Oopsies. Alrighty. The code has been reset to what we agreed on during yesterday's meeting in the doctor's lounge. Like I said, I don't want anyone writing it down on little pieces of paper for me to find. Be responsible, people. The doctor's lounge, but I am hearing. Three wristbands, I guess. Patient number 0050. Initial symptoms. Sudden outbursts of aggression. Visual and auditory hallucinations. Current diagnosis. What did I miss? Damn. Everything they were doing just wasn't working. Sensory delusions, insomnia, refuse of food, water, force feeding, dehydration, required to be carried out in the treatment room, sleep, constant surveillance. So these are the three. Move to level one for closer monitoring. That's where I would put that key once I get it. Missing a button. Right. So what is the code that we agreed upon in this office, eh? Okay, so it's the same. So do I have to go past her? Will 5 bullets be enough? Okay. I'm a tight ball of stress right now. It's breathing. I hate it. To the bed, eh? Lovely, lovely. This is horrifying. Bent needle. Great. Oh my god. Oh my god, hell yeah. Press left to equip that. Then how do I... Ah, down. Okay. Oh my lord. Damn, 6. Alright. Whew. This is a good, like, amount of... Okay. Pretty rough. Oh, there's multiple. Let's go back and save. Oh my god. This is so stressful. Definitely something bad in there. Key. Oh, I keep doing that. Blunt force trauma. Can't tell you how much I don't like that. Not a fan. Not into it. L1. Wow, gonna have one of those and nothing in it, eh? That's brutal. No, it's in the doctor's lounge, yeah, not the nurse's lounge. Okay. Where the doctor's lounge is. So is L1 downstairs? I'm not sure where L1 is. Oh yeah, L1. Oh yes, yes, there it is. Okay, cool. Alrighty. So that's... see anything. Oh, what was that sound? Just making it super bright for just this section. Still have no idea. That's obviously not where it goes. There, there. Someone's gonna be in here. Small. They brought in the girl today. Poor thing hasn't said a word. She just sits there, head in her hands, sobbing and quivering. I moved her to the corner bed. Seems to have calmed her down a bit. She even smiled at me, I think. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That's horrifying. That's, no. No, no. No, no, no. Not a fan of that. Why would I do this to myself?
Thank you.
Two back on level one. Blooming hell. I guess we can't go out this way. Yep. Why won't they help me? Why do they keep me in here with him? So is it like a situation where each of the patients were making each other like worse? Ah, one of the wristbands. Okay. Marked bracelet. Yeah, who did that? Right. Something there at the pool. Great. Yay. Here. And that doesn't open. Okay. Can I go through here? No. Cool. Let's go back out and around. These two that couldn't be opened. Could I use that? No. Need a way to get into the doctor's lounge. Thank you. In the shower room, is there a way to go down? There's no way that can be alive again. I think it's just glitched. Yeah. That door's open now. Oh! There's more. Okay, but I can at least get into this room now. At least she was there. 18. Connect in any way? I thought it did. So maybe more ways have unlocked. Because that's very close to the doctor's lounge. Is this opened? No. Shattered. I've broken enough glass. Same with these ways. Friendly fella. In here. Oh, you're the nurse.
Hey,
Laura,
are you okay? Don't be afraid,
so
I just want to talk.
She hates me. Jeez. Oh, there you are. Whoa, she pushed me away. Damn, go on. Finally. Ugh. There's gotta be something else there. Wow. Observation notes, patient number 0090, day 1. Patient transferred for observation, malnourished, shallow breathing, avoids eye contact, agitated in presence of staff, frantic at the notion of touch. Day 2, patient refuses solid food, nasogastric forced feeding required, serotonin antagonists administered to reduce nausea and vomiting. Day 3, patient restrained for bathing and feeding, prepare the treatment room accordingly. Progressing malnourished. Oxygen deficiency. Self-injury suspected. Could not confirm. Day 4. Something is very wrong. Damn. In a ward, good. Okay, that should allow me to get to the doctor's. Lounge. Lovely. Cool. Unlock. Dr. Andrews, we delivered the radiographs you requested. However, it looks like the file was incomplete, as one of the pictures was nowhere to be found. We will send somebody as soon as we locate it. Let me know if you need anything else. Skull trauma from childhood. Damn. That's messed up. Oh, so I've got to put that. I guess that would be. Okay, we'll probably need another x-ray from somewhere. Pelvis. Can we put that? That makes more sense. Cool. cool. And then I guess we need one more. Beautiful. Alrighty. Stunning. D1. So would I get this from the doctor's room? I don't know. Oh, hell yeah. Shoddy shell. Single. Heck yeah. One, that's so rude. With that, don't have enough bullets to mess with that. Beautiful, so now I can do the middle inner ward. But I'm gonna save first. That's a responsible thing to do. Hell yeah. That's what's up. Hell yeah! Fought you without a bullet. Beautiful, okay. Now. Yes! This case bears a disturbing similarity to a situation that took place in the facility a few years back. The patient was admitted on a court order, but with the consent of his remaining family. His condition appeared to be improving for the first few weeks. The administered medications, paired with the individual sessions with a psychologist and art therapy, alleviated his avolition. And social withdrawal. There was no reason for concern. They didn't even know anything was wrong until the night guard reported one of his keys was missing. When they found him, it was already too late. Yeah. Okay, but hopefully I'll be able to find a code in here. Oh, hell yeah. Okay. Right. Hell yeah. So many new ways now. Hell yeah. Oh, that's rubber banded. You're nasty. Mold remover. It's in the walls, deep inside. The mold remover gets rid of it for a while, but then the thing reappears in the exact same spots. We need to get in there, break it all down if we have to, and root it out. Oh, and nasty on the floor. Yes. Oh, hell yeah. Yes, shotgun shells. Give me. What the heck? Nah, that's just rude. You can't do that to me. Okay, there we go. Oh, five, baby. That's what's up. Lovely, and then that links back to here. Cool. Hell yeah. So I'm so close, I hate it. So rude. Every time they do that, that's so rude. Oh, gold. Oh. Ah. Oh, wow. Oh, gosh. Okay, of course. Goddamn! Sheesh, you hurt like a truck. Hell yeah. Okay, that's only fair they give you a syringe for putting you in this situation. That's naughty. Alrighty, I'm glad. Guy right on top of your friend, please. Lovely. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Hell yeah. It's so much better than the wooden bat thing that I had before. Fool! Oh, you nasty. Bro. Whew. Oh, this is the pool area. Wow. Go in? No. So there's got to be a way I can drain the pool. Oh. Haven't seen you in a while. Of course! You bastards. Oh, hell yeah. Yay. Medical tube. Okay. That might be for the drain way back in that other room. Just had to try. That is so mean. You. Wow. Ooh. I didn't see that before. Another incident with 0050. He got out of the pool and made a break for the garden, cutting himself wide open in the process. Thank God I was still here. He was completely manic, screaming, had the orderlies hold him down, barely managed to stitch him up. He's back in his room for now, sedated. Whoopsie. Ooh, can I combine it with a bent needle? Ah! Oh, okay, now can I put it in this thing? Yes! Okay, good, because I was so sure that this tube would be for this thing. Whatever it is. A key. With an ear on it? Am I seeing that correctly? Oh, it's like a metal ear. Okay. For the pool. Good. Okay, we can drain the pool now. Oh, my freaking goodness. I should definitely save. Stunning. You don't know I'm here. You don't know I'm here. Good. Hey, it worked. Oh no, you're for sure gonna be alive, aren't you? You should be drowned. Hey, second wrist bracelet thing. Good. Only need one more. Okay. Alright, I've made a lot of really good progress. So in the doctor's office is where I could put the wristbands, but I still don't know what to, one more. Hell yeah. Dead. Oh, great. Fantastic. Yay. I'm so glad there's another. Okay. Good, I think she unlocked that door. Storage. Hey. Inks. Yay. Cool. Yay! That piece of paper helped. Diabolical. Right. They feed me garbage and rotting meat, crawling with maggots, thick with sinew. They make me bite down, the juices red and yellow. Hit the back of my throat, I choke and I gag and I vomit, till my throat is sore and aching, throbbing tube of flesh. I push it all out, but I can still taste it. Jesus. The x-ray! Yay! Ew. Oh, so I've got to remove the mold from... Good. Mold remover. Yay! Okay, beautiful. Right. So where's the x-ray room again? Hell yeah. Beautiful, and then old fracture. Okay, 477, 12. Or is that 37? 37, I think. 437, 12. Okay. Hell yeah. Fabulous. Phew. Got the wristband though. Ugh. Right. Okay. Wristband. And I can rotate them as well. Oh God. I knew it would fail. I got it. Hell yeah. Nice. That is for the room in there, but let me save. Bonk. Ah, okay, there we go. Save button. Oh. So I guess I can just move them all over one. Dunk. Dunk. And... Dunk. Cool, okay. And now I'm gonna take a photo. Yep. Beautiful. Okay. That one. Two. That one. Four, five. Four. That one. That one. That one. Hell yeah. Rooftop. Okay. Go. Their images became blurry, melting together. I could no longer tell. I'm not sure if I can do it, but maybe you can. This will take you to where you need to be, though probably not the way you want to. And there's bound to be some pain involved. There always is. Alrighty. Rooftop. Here I come. Rooftop. May 9, rain. Started out the window all day, peaceful here, nothing to do. Still not allowed to go outside. May 10, still raining. Talked with the doctor a little. Would they have saved me if I didn't have a family to feed? I know I'm pathetic and weak, not everyone can be strong. May 11, rain again. The meds made me feel sick today. If I'm only better when I'm drugged, then who am I anyway? May 12th, rain as usual. I don't want to cause any more trouble for anyone, but I'm a bother either way. Can it really be such a sin to run instead of fight? Some people may say so, but they don't have to live in my shoes. It may be selfish, but it's what I want. It's too hard like this. It's just too hard. May 13th, the doctor came in today. He said that I'll be released soon, that it's time to go home. I should be happy, but I'm afraid. I'm so afraid. It feels like something's about to happen, like the last gasp of air before the plunge. But deep down, I know it's too late to turn back. Okay. What am I meant to do here? God. Hi. Thanks. Oh my God. Heart. Can't take this damn game. Oh, I'm on the other side of that spot. Cool, okay. Yay! Lovely. Okay. All right. Waterfall. Okay, everyone, I'm gonna leave this episode here, so please be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you would like to, and we will continue this on in the next one. Thank you so much for joining, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!